Still in the Philippines, a U.S. Marine is in custody in connection to the alleged killing of a transgender woman in Olongapo City. The body of transgender woman Jennifer Laude was found inside a hotel bathroom on Saturday after she was seen checking into the hotel with a foreign soldier. An unidentified U.S. Marine suspected in Laude's death was taken into custody on Sunday. Three of his colleagues were detained as possible witnesses, and all four are being held aboard a USS Peleliu assault ship in Subic. They were deployed along with thousands of military personnel to the Philippines as part of a joint training exercise. Philippine Secretary of Foreign Affairs Albert Del Rosario said the Philippines and the United States will coordinate closely to make sure that justice is served. In a statement issued to Balitang America, Filipina transgender rights advocate Gina Rosero said the Philippine trans community is awaiting a detailed report from police and a statement from the U.S. Marine based in Subic on the case.